Hi there, happy Friday. Two of Britain's best known trucking firms are in talks about a possible merger. Wincanton says it's carrying out due diligence on rival Eddie Stobart to assess the potential merits of a combination, though no offer has been made as yet. London Stock Exchange Finance Chief David Warren is set to retire, though he will remain in post until the end of 2020 and see through the acquisition of Refinity. The exchange reported a 12% jump in revenues to £587 million in its third quarter. Protests in Hong Kong have taken their toll on bookings at the Intercontinental Hotel. Revenue per room dropped 0.8% in its latest quarter, with Hong Kong down an overall 36%. Oil group Valco has announced a discovery on the Etame field offshore Gabon just weeks after it listed in London. An appraisal well drilled to 10,260 feet encountered both Gamba and Dentale oil sands. And Barbados-based Elegant Hotels is being acquired by global giant Marriott. That's for 110 pence a share in cash, or £101 million in total. The offer is a 57% premium to the last close price. And that's it from us this Friday. Andrew is back with you on Monday. Have a great weekend.